A mutual fund pools the capital of many individual investors and invests it in a set portfolio. Steve decides that he would like to start investing. He wants a balanced portfolio broken down into 50% stocks, 30% bonds, and 20% cash. However, Steve has only $50 to begin investing. This means he only has $25 for stocks and even less for bonds. Steve's lack of cash limits his ability to invest in a balanced way by himself, but he can invest in a mutual fund to get around this problem. A mutual fund allows Steve to pool his money with other investors that want to invest in a balanced portfolio. By purchasing units in the fund, Steve can get the exposure he wants. Utilizing the strength in numbers, mutual funds allow individual investors to allocate their investment dollars in ways they couldn't have otherwise. There are many types of mutual funds, including energy funds, emerging market funds, and even funds of funds. These offer investors many flavors of portfolio exposure.